everyone. I'm Pankaj Grover, and I'm responsible for product engineering teams in India. I'm here to excite you and invite you for a hackathon event we're going to be conducting soon. Let me also take this opportunity to tell you a little bit about us. I believe we are a 30-year-old startup. Yes, we have been here for 30 years. Also, we retain some of the startup characteristics. In fact, we are a billion-dollar plus company which has offices all across the globe. So we indeed are a 30-year-old global startup. It sounds like an oxymoron, right? Well, challenging the norm is part of our DNA. We help large companies like Citibank, Bank of America, HSBC, Vodafone, United Health Group, AIG, Walt Disney, and several others to automate their processes and to also manage their customer relationships much more effectively. Our sound customer base is a great testimony for our products. And so are the analysts like the Forrester and the Gartner, who consistently rate us as the leaders in the BPM, CRM, and case management space. Too many jargons. Don't worry, we'll explain them in detail when we see you in person. The diverse strategic applications that our customers rely upon are built on top of an industry-leading, state-of-the-art application development platform called Pega 7 Platform. Pega 7 Platform is the heart and soul of our product portfolio. The platform provides all the sophistication, richness, and the power needed so that the applications built on top of it can be built much faster in the span of days and weeks rather than months and years. They can be changed much more easily. They're built for change. They can also be deployed on premises or on cloud. They can be accessed through different channels, be it the browsers of your computer, the mobile applications, or even the services. We have very strong platform engineering teams in India, and we have a lot of technical smart minds. But we're hiring more. We could have used traditional hiring methods, but we thought, let's have some fun while we spot right talent. So we're conducting a hackathon. We'll pose some serious challenging problems, and we'll let you work on that. And I'm sure some interesting solutions will emerge, and hopefully we can also extend some offers. So please come and join us and have some fun, and also earn yourself a chance to be part of this super team, and also to be part of this exciting journey as we redefine how to build enterprise applications. Thank you.